For flood warnings, the Bureau of Meteorology uses data and information captured by the various types of flood warning infrastructure. Let's take a look at some examples across Queensland. Rain gauges can be found placed around catchments all over Queensland to monitor the level of rainfall. These gauges can vary in their appearance and how they work. This is an automatic rain gauge, and this is a manual rain gauge. Our river gauges measure water levels along Queensland's river systems. This manual river gauge is read by volunteers who visit the gauge location and report to the Bureau on the height of that river. This is done daily, or sometimes as the river rises, on an hourly basis. This automatic rain and river gauge uses a range of sensors that relay data to the Bureau on a real-time basis, either using 3G, 4G or UHF technology. And this automatic rain and river height gauge also has a traffic camera strategically located near a river crossing so water levels can be monitored for road safety. So river gauges assist the Bureau of Meteorology to communicate flood warnings to Queensland communities. For example, warning an at-risk downstream community using flood descriptions or flood classifications of an event as minor, moderate, or a major. These forecasts warn our communities about the approximate size of the flood and when it is likely to reach different locations so that people know how to respond. Queenslanders are resilient when they know their flood risk and get ready by having a plan in place. Register with your local council for warnings and alerts and visit your local council website or disaster management dashboard for the latest emergency information. Have an emergency kit ready to withstand isolation and power outages for at least 72 hours. To learn about your flood risk, contact your local council. For disaster preparedness advice, visit getready.qld.gov.au.